Do you know how to choose the most profitable emitter for your specific crop? Just a quick reminder, the basic difference between PC and non-PC is the compensation. Compensator emitters provides the same flow despite of the differential press in our drip lines. On the other hand, when using turbulent or non-compensator emitters, the flow changes depending on the pressure in our drip lines. Now, stay with me in this video and I will explain you whether your crop needs PC or turbulent dripper. When should I choose pressure compensated or non-pressure compensated drippers? Then the selection does not only depend on the characteristics of our land, but on the type of crop we planted. Whether if it's seasonal crops, lettuce, tomato, watermelon, or a perennial crops, olive trees, citrus, grape, nuts. But it's also very important the watering needs and the crop value. In the case of seasonal crops with several cultural labels during the year, it is commonly chosen thin wall drip lines with non-compensator emitters. Some producers believe that it's less costly to renew the drip lines than collecting and use them again in the next season. This depends on the amortization operational cost. On the other hand, high value seasonal crops like melon or watermelon provides higher revenue, allowing to get higher range emitter. This emitter has been designed for be working during 15 years or more with a correct maintenance. In the case of perennial crops, we must use medium thick wall or thick wall drip lines. The question here is PC or non-PC. Producers looking for highest profitability are always looking for PC drippers. Why? Because provides the same amount of water despite of the relief or the press in our systems. All the plants in our farm have the same needs and are exposed to the same conditions, soil and climate. Therefore, we have to supply the same amount of water and fertilizer for every plant. We can only do that with pressure compensated emitters. To summarize, thin wall drip lines with non-pressure compensated emitter are used for seasonal crops with low revenue. Medium thick wall or thick wall with non-pressure compensator emitters are used for high value seasonal crops. The amortization of these crops will allow us to collect the drip lines and put them back on the land in the next season. This way we will act sustainably. Pressure compensated drip lines are used for perennial crops or multi-seasonal crops. The extra cost of these drip lines will be amortized during the extended lifespan of the crop. For more information about irrigation systems, visit our website azud.com and don't forget to connect with me on LinkedIn.